Yeah. All right, is streaming? Hold on. Make sure I go to my channel and then make sure it's all live, it's all good to go. Go to the live, right? Yes, I'm live right now. Give me a sec, guys. I know the sound. Okay, hold on, let me see. Let me just go to the panel. Okay. Shit, loud as hell.
Huh.
yo, I'm lying. Just, I don't know, just... It's playing good on my phone, too. Alright, give me a second. Let me try to, there we go. So the quirky bolt. Let me try to see something. Actually, y'all, I'm playing Tears of the Kingdom, as y'all can see. I already beat the Wind Temple. I beat the Rock Temple, you know, with the Rock people. And I'm at the Water Temple, as you can see. Just gotta get to my girl, the Lightning Temple, the Gerudos, you know. And yes, the music is on. Okay. I do sorry. Oh yeah, I just wanted to say rest in peace. The creator that made Dragon Ball Z, the OG, the legend. He is not a goat, okay? Because goat, it means devil, or whatever it means. Period. What the fuck is I'm going down? Shit. I'm about to die. We about to die already. We about to die all motherfucking ready. And yes, guys, it do let... I'm trying to play this shit. Hold on. This shit fucked me all up with gravity on this shit. Cause this is my very first time getting here. To the one, Water Temple. I wanna say rest in peace to him, man. Listen, I don't know how to say the Chinese name. I'm bashing the name, but please forgive me. To all Dragon Ball Z fans, salute that man. Period. I don't care what motherfuckers have to say out here. He made Goku the legend. He is the Super Saiyan. He's the one god. Nah, he ain't no god, period. Ain't nobody no god, period. You nobody could put God in any vocabulary, okay? There's one hand father and there's one hand God, okay? And like those who don't believe in God, y'all gotta wait until Judgment Day, because y'all bunch of atheists, y'all gonna see. Y'all asses will see. Y'all bunch of gay faggots, and y'all will see. Y'all will all see. And the faggots are abomination. I have a lot to say. I mean, I've been gone for a very long time. Not, you know, because I've been, you know, doing a lot of stuff. A lot of shit been happening in my lifetime. Been taking care of myself, education. I'm doing a lot, man. I've been going through some shit. I've been going through a lot of bullshit in life, but I've been handling myself, business, you know. So I'm real with y'all. I tell y'all fact, the truth, and shit like that. But yeah, taking it one step at a time. You know, and oh yeah, I forgot. I'm your boy, the Black Ghost DG. Gaming is not a crime. And this is my post. I just put this name, you know, just podcast name, because I Arts Gaming. I'm gonna keep it. When I start streaming things like this and stuff like that, I actually got the I got rid of my Steam Deck. And so I got the ROG Ally. Oh, I didn't know this was here. The ROG Ally. I'm fucking enjoying it. And this is what I'm streaming it on. Chaos. Yeah. I don't give a fuck. Everybody else doing it. Fuck, why can't I, right? You feel what I'm saying? You feel me? Yes. Bitch, yes. I'm fucking stupid, man. Get up there. Yo, Link, go back, nigga. And y'all, man, I've been enjoying this shit, man. This shit is fire, man. I got mad games on this motherfucker. You can download whatever you want on this thing, man. This thing keep going up and 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 up. Oh, go, where the ball at? Oh. But yeah, man, this shit fire. I tried to fight the Dunder Gliok. That motherfucker beat my ass. The Dunder one, I almost beat him and shit, y'all. I didn't have enough arrows and shit. No, which Gliok was that? That was the Dunder one in the fucking Coliseum, man. I was pissed the fuck off, man. Y'all. But it's a lot of shit I have to say, man, about the YouTubers out here, man. You know how we talk. Like, listen, man, I don't sugarcoat no shit with nobody. I don't give a fuck. You get mad or glad at me. I don't give a fuck about none of you motherfuckers. You motherfuckers do not scare me. You motherfuckers. What? Something I gotta do with Zordon. Oh, I gotta push the pressure down. Okay. Let me see what's up here. First. Let's go on. Going up on Tuesday. Swim, Link. Swim, boy. Hold on. This is going up here. Going that way. Now, let me do this first. Let me do that first and hit that one. And this map is massive, y'all. I don't give a fuck who say what. Listen, I'm a big kid. Listen, I don't give a fuck. And fuck Shaq. Fuck Shaq, Shaquille O'Neal, man. This nigga fuck on a little ass girl named Ice Spice, man. Fuck that little whore ass bitch. That bitch need to sit her stink shit down, man. Fuck out of here. Man. Right, Dakota, like, yo, I was like, who this bitch think she... I thought that nigga swim in the water. I mean, walk on water. I'm mad that these niggas, and nobody say anything about Shaquille O'Neal fucking with a little ass girl and that bitch Taylor Swift. Like, get the, it's all publicity. And Shaq should be ashamed of his motherfucking show. I swear, I wonder what his sister and his mother and them saying. I'm gonna be real. These pervert ass men, yo, and that little hoe ass bitch. I'm for real. I am Shaq, man. I'm sorry you used to be the one, man. Like R. Kelly, I can understand, but now Shaq, now you Shaq, really Shaq, Really, Shaq? Come on, Shaq. Shaq. Shaq, nigga, you was still, nigga. Shaq was that nigga, man. What the fuck, man? This little whore-ass bitch named Ice Spike. That bitch could be your grandchild. That's how I see things, man. You got all the pussy out in the world, nigga. You want to fuck with some little-ass girl, my nigga? That's like R. Kelly, my nigga. And then and Bill Cosby. Bill Cosby didn't need to rape none of you little white women. Bill Cosby don't need to rape none of you bitches. Because he black. Now, any black motherfucker want to say that? Bill Cosby didn't need to rape none of you black, white, basically, I'm really talking to you white bitches, because you white bitches is something else with this shit. And then you, when you black women want to go and be like, he raped me too, that fucking Raven Simone and that dyke whore ass bitch and what's that bitch name? I forgot the other black bitch. I played on that show. But a lot of y'all motherfuckers be getting on my nerves with that shit. I'm telling y'all. And, listen, I know about being the faggots, the gays and shit that's an abomination. Being gay is an abomination, which is the much truth. That's in the Bible. You don't supposed to be gay. It's an abomination. Come on now, it's an abomination, period. Get with the program. You know, in the news today, like I said, I found out my cousin was gay. He used to be gay back in the day, and that nigga got married after 20 fucking years, nigga. Shocked the shit out of me. He married a woman. Wait, hold on, what the fuck did I just do? Nigga, that shit shocked the shit out of me. It shocked me so fucking bad, yo. I was like, get the fuck out of here. I didn't believe it. I really didn't believe it. Oh, I see what I have to do. You come here. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, but like I said, another person, like people, like I try to respect, man. But I tell the truth, one person, Funky Dineva. Funky Dineva. He's the funniest shit gay dude. He's funny, you know, I respect him, he believe in God and stuff, you know, we may not agree apart with the fucking, believe, you know, some things, but Funky Dineva, he tell the motherfucking truth like a motherfucker, that motherfucker funny, and he don't sugarcoat shit, that motherfucker funny, that motherfucker remind me of my cousin Daryl, man, that motherfucker's a funny motherfucker, and he gay. So, Funky Dineva, I like Fox Soda on, like, listen, I'm not, no, I don't judge, you know, you don't supposed to judge and none of that, you feel me? But when he be telling me about these fucking celebrities, like, this Ice Spice, that's how I found out about Shaq. I was like, what? And Ice, what the kind of nasty shit? Man, listen, Bill Cosby, I don't believe that, because Bill don't have to rape nobody. I don't believe Bill had to rape nobody. Fuck that. Bill Cosby, Mr. Cosby, Dr. Cosby, nah, fuck that. Hell no. For you white women, For you white women, nah. Dr. Cosby don't have to rape none of you white bitches. Because I said so. That shit funny, man. Y'all, just excuse me, Dakota, man. We just playing around, y'all. No, we not playing around. Fuck that. Yeah, we being real. Fuck this bullshit. We don't play around. We tell the truth. Motherfucker, truth. Nah, but I don't like that shit. A lot of shit, because I don't sugarcoat it, like, with the YouTubers and shit, because I'm a YouTuber, right? But hold on, did that And I'm a gamer. You know, everybody do everything different on a YouTube channel. You know, I don't get paid. I just play the game to have fun, you know. People, it's been mad YouTubers that told me you get paid by doing art. Cause I'm an artist and shit like that. And I know one of my cousins art and shit. And a lot of people told me to do artwork and shit like that. Excuse me. I'm sorry about that, y'all. I switch out my headphones. Hold on, jump. I think we do this one on this side. Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah. What the fuck? Something. Oh, I see that machine. Oh, I gotcha. Gotcha. And for some, what's that thing at? What's that thing? I know it's a thing over here. I take one of them plate things. I take one of them. There's a bubble right here. Oh, I see. If this works. That work? No, right? It's trying to work. Oh, it's not getting the juice. What the fuck is that doing? Why is that going on? Oh, that's waiting for me to go that one. Okay. That must go that one. I'll figure it out. You know what? I think I get it. Hold on. Put this here. You gotta lay it up somewhere. Fuck. Nah, see, it's like, wait, hold on, wait, that light is on, wait. So how the fuck? That's on. Why the fuck that not on? I thought this was a magnet. So it did. Hold on. Give me this bubble. Open the door. Chaos. Yeah, I know. Hold on. As we doing? Yeah, my fault, y'all. Hold on. I'm trying to get this shit to work. All right.
I just one more link.
Go, guys. Time to save Hyrule. Go, Link, go. Yeah, you dead, bitch. Doing the DDT. Sleep. Fuck you up. A blue nigga saying, oh shit, we would die. Amazing. I'm spinning his head. Hey, yo, you good? You all right? Shit, funny, man. I'm using too many of my strong weapons on it. I'm using a sad fucking. Got to do. That nigga did a backflip, front flip, and front flip too. The fuck is that? Sludge on you? That shit going too fast, yo. She might break off. Something like to get this right now. Where's that going? Wait. Fuck that going. Is that going up there? Watch the game. Something happened. How do you stop that? How the fuck do you stop that? Yeah, I did see that, and you got you playing that shit right now? That nigga nasty, ain't he? Nah, I'm Luffy dad. I think that Golden Rogers, I thought that was his dad. Oh, shit. So basically, oh my god. Dude, this fucking water temple. I gotta do first? Like, that's my question. Can that thing stop? Hold on. That thing gotta have to stop. Can't stop it. What's going on? The thing is in there. I know. Yeah, kindness or some shit like. Oh, I see. Hold on. Where the fuck are you? You're doing flips and shit. I did it on a boss battle. Yeah, I did it. G. I know G. Asia Kalin again. I was nasty as shit with Uncle. Yeah, him too. Yeah, and Zordon. I call that nigga Zordon. I don't care what nobody said. That nigga named Zordon. They need to make another one, man. I be everything. Look at this shit. A bunch of shit coming on. Save it. Now, Tunic was in it, but you had to protect him. Now, he was in it, but it was a mission where you had to be him and the dad. I mean, Raru and the dad. Yeah, Raru's dead now, remember? I forgot his dad name. I forgot, man. You didn't tell me that little ass thing was doing that. Fuck. Jabba Jabba? Jabba Jabba, he's evil. Jabba Jabba! Nah, man, give me Jabba Jabba for opening the time. Come in. Jabba Jabba! Yo! Oh shit. Hold on. Yeah, man. Go. I don't got that materials. Come on, Zordon. Come on, get near me. I can't do this shit without no arrows, man. I could, but... God. And I hate their cooldown time. Hey, him. Can't do the sword. Can't do it. Hey, him. Shoot him, Tunic. Like, the fuck are you doing? Oh, my God. The AI PC. Computer is stupid shit. Yo, hit this motherfucker. You let him do this, load up, nigga. Really? Let's go. You should have been winning. Stop moving away from me. That little gay ass music come on. Yo, fucking angry. I'm so mad about this shit. I can't get direct aim on him and this fucking dude. He won't load up or nothing. He won't load his shit up or nothing. Who are you? He's staying in the back. Look, he don't want to fight him. You call yourself a prince and you don't want to fight. Oh my God, I'm about to die. Look, I got all that fucking health on me. Like, this guy right here, man. He took that long. I'm really getting mad. Like, I'm mad as shit already, but, like, this take the cake. Where is he? Y'all. And just see me looking this shit. About fucking time, chaos. Fuck the cunt. Shut up. It was that little ass thing doing all this. That's crazy, man. Damn. I'm watching the gameplay on my phone right now. I'm looking red. I'm like, yo, this shit crazy, man. Throw that muck up. I thought it was ink. I don't know what the fuck it was. Dun, dun, dun. And by the way, y'all, I got the Master Shield, okay? I don't have the Master Sword, okay? I did a lot of farming and shit, because I'm a real G to the Legendary Zelda. I got the Master Sword and Master Shield in the first one, Breath of the Wild. I'll be right back, y'all. Let me go use the bathroom and take a piss. Man. Hold on, y'all. My knees. No, I'm back. Let me make sure everything's still going good. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Shit, the other day I was sick too. But yeah, man, like I said, I don't play that shit. Well, yeah, I know. The homie link. Water. they go in for you. They come empty on you. Yeah. Yeah, I found out about that. I can't believe that. When I heard that, I was like, hello. Stop. Yeah. I hear you. I hear that. Mm-hmm. And that's what you heard too. And they run, they won, the bitch wasn't really telling the truth. Listen, I don't remember he went through something like that too. Said this bitch named some bitch named old girl's gonna fuck her ass up. Yeah. Yeah, was gonna whoop ass. I just be like, I don't want nothing to do with none of that, man. Like I said, when I was talking, like, me and Nicole, we stick, yeah, right? D-Man, like, I'm streaming right now. I stick about gaming. Last time when I be on my PS5, whatever, they was talking about all that. Yeah. Tell me when you come out the van for my lady to talk to you. Alright, Mom, you alright? Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, baby, I'm coming. Mm-hmm.